I'm Thenon, and I belong to a unit led by Sir Bernard.
Oh.
A demon had a monastery.
adventurer.
May the gods be with you.
You're the adventurer Prince Thyrain talked about.
We should pray about this.
I'm worried about the villagers.
Keep it that way until the next level.
Yeah.
You're still alive. Thank the gods.
Not for much longer. I'm afraid. I hoped I could see you take the crown with my very own eyes.
Is there nothing you can do?
Your Highness, it's too late for me.
Don't say that. I'll make sure it pay for this. I swear it.
A king must control his anger. A king must rule his subjects with kindness. A king must believe in himself. Vanquisher will surely shine again. Use it to restore Lutera to its glory. As the kingdom of night, I believe in.
For reinforcements. I did this. Damn it. Damn it.
It seems like Prince Thyrain is deeply heartbroken. He's never shown himself like that before.
Sir Bernard has been like a grandfather to the prince, especially after his...
Sir Bernard must have been extremely precious to Thyrain.
Song of Valor. That was his favorite song. Come. We have much to do. Thank you. You're always made up my mind, but there's still a problem.
gods be with you.
Adventurer, may the gods be with you. It's a massacre.
I've made up my mind, but please don't give me that look. Actually, I told Armin about my concerns, and he gave me a wise answer. Speak to Abbot Afarin? I already have.
It's a massacre.
Of course. I've been meaning to accommodate Prince Thyrain's request.
It's a massacre.
We should pray about this.
May the gods
Adventurer, be with you. May the gods be with you.
It's a massacre.
Who are you? You're Prince Thyrain's companion?
All the way over there. Sheesh. Five. You light sacred torches? Okay. Found one that has nobody. Verification. Everything is underneath that, right? Okay. So. Oh, it's guarded by that guy. of course. Sneak around. So I've gotten 8 out of 13. One of them I still can't get for a long time, I think. So that'll be interesting. And what am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, purify. Yeah, I'm doing all quests, literally. It's funny. What? That was close. For some reason. F5. I think I got some silly achievement again. Fail to... I love it when I get all those silly things. Fail to... the fails. It's so funny. Why did that work that time? That's weird. Oh, I have to release. Oh my goodness, this game. Yeah, it's so weird. Like, I mean, I kind of got the idea, but I just didn't understand. I mean, I shot them one time to see what was going on, and then I kept holding, trying to like hold it, but it's not holding. It's just like release. It's hilarious. The most dumb is... Oh. We'll see. By the way, it's so funny that yesterday I was getting a seed and I bumped into the ore, the mining ore, the copper ore, and then I got the achievement. I mean, the hidden achievement for failing. And then just now, I haven't put on my foraging stuff as well. And then I tried to forage something, and then they're like, you failed again. So like, it's like by accident. But I'm doing like a lot of the side quests and stuff, and then I'm also doing the seeds. I know that sometimes some of the seeds I can't do until later, but that's fine. I just want to like at least get some out of the way. Of course, the first two dungeons I didn't focus on that though. I was still learning at the time. But then as soon as I went past the certain part, I went backwards and got some of it. The best part about this game is that you can... I mean, yeah. Yeah, I know the feeling when I was trying to farm the seeds.
A terrible affair.
This is a lot of question marks, right? Still doing the King's Quest? I don't know, I'm just taking my time. My whole goal is to do as many quests as I can. I'm not gonna be like main quests only. I'm doing as many side ones as I can. I don't even treat them as side. Oh, I don't know how far I'm into the quest. All I know is I'm just doing what...
You're here. So what did the Medric Monastery say?
Ah, I haven't started on rapport, really. I mean, like... I haven't...
The village chief Barchan.
I haven't even gotten to the rapport thing. All I do so far that is, like, ahead of myself is probably mining and seeds. Like, I'm ahead of myself in the seeds thing, I'm pretty sure. Most people just probably, like, well, it depends, I guess. But, like, I'm closing in on 100 seeds soon. Oh, yeah? What was the reason for you to play on EU, though? Oh, right. Oh, okay. I see. Right. Gotcha. Yeah, and then they just released the EU West, like, yesterday.
I will protect Lutera.
And then I think it's gonna be live, like, maybe on, what is it, Sunday or something? I don't know. Or whatever, I don't know. I haven't switched to find out. Alright, so defeat, and then reassure, okay. The reassure is up there anyway. Oh, I mean, I'm on Sasha. And I haven't really played group play at all. It's kind of boring on my sword since my friend abandoned me and EU doesn't work. Okay. We collect. Might as well do some mining. I don't know. Wait. Oh, you met a person. Perhaps, I thought you meant in this game, but I think I've come across that name before. I just don't know. I mean, I haven't seen that person for quite some time, but yes, I do recognize it now. I thought you meant something in this game. Yeah, I mean... to go back for it, I guess. Oh, and then there's something here. By the way, I always try to kill for the Adventure Codex. All right, thank you. Ten out of 13. So pretty much I'm pretty much done here, I think. All I need. Alright, so basically gotten all the seeds that I can get for now.
You've done a great job. This village's militia joined forces with us. Unfortunately, none of them are in any shape to march with us.
That was a lot of EXP. Alrighty. 94. Oh man. I'm almost to 100.